fund goes, so. But I did look up that there are, there's like, mainly in Africa, there's some in like Tibet and stuff that live in mountains. And so they like, just kind of shelter, they eat vegetables, like they're not carnivorous or anything, so they just kind of chill and eat vegetables. I think they were saying they can get up to like, between, when it all, like male gorilla can be between 140 and 160 kilograms, so. Pretty heavy. I think I read earlier this month that the zoo actually had a baby gorilla recently. I don't remember exactly if it was this month or last month I read that, but new gorilla, so. That's kind of cool. I do remember one time my friend showed me this video of a gorilla. There were these kids, I think it was at the San Diego Zoo. They were these little kids sitting up against the gorilla enclosure, and the gorilla was like right here. Like, the glass is like right here, the gorilla is right here. And they're just sitting there with their backs to it, talking and playing with the little kids and stuff. And then all of a sudden this gorilla just beats on this glass and it just scares everyone. And I was watching and I was like, oh no, that's not, this is a grandma. Because it was like, it looked like it was getting kind of angry because it wasn't, they weren't like paying attention to him and stuff. So I was like, oh no, this is gonna be good. So like, he like stands up on his like, on his back legs and he just beats this thing and you just see the vibration in his glass. Just like, I can't think of the word, but like, it just goes in and out really like wide and like, you can almost like hear, like see the vibration in it. It's so vivid.